My name is Courtney Rodman, and I went to Swaziland, Africa in the summer of 2010. I took a 16-hour flight to a 10-day trip that would change my life. I worked in a community alongside the Swazi people. In the mornings, we built a garden. We cleared the land to turn this into that. In the afternoons, that's when the children came home from school. We played ball with them, made shirts, and just hung out. Their beauty and love for life made me assess myself and definitely changed my outlook on my own life. These children are the reason that I'm part of the Global Studies program here at MTSU. I plan to take what they taught me and what I learned here to work in a nonprofit organization. I want to give back to the children who gave me so much. I also attended a praise festival that was attended by 10,000 orphans and the king. Without this experience, I would not be in the Global Studies program, and I would not be fulfilling a career choice that I know will make me the happiest.